At Arethusa Farm Dairy in Bantam, Connecticut, their motto is great milk comes from great cows. Great dairy products also come from great attention to food safety, which Arethusa provides through their partnership with the UConn Extension Program and Rural Development's Rural Business Development Grant to UConn.
The farm's producing around 700 gallons of milk a day from their location, and we bring that in daily to make all the different products. So the beginning of the week, we're doing the fluid milks, we're bagging milk for schools, the whole line of bottled milks for our two retail stores and the local our local wholesale accounts.
Professor Dennis D'Amico developed the program, which trains dairies in food safety.
They basically learn how to run a quality control program in a dairy. Kind of the stuff that we do, it's a unique program in the country to go out and do this one-on-one technical assistance.
So normally we do a lot of drains, because they're sort of the last place the contaminants will run down. So if anything's on the floor, over time it'll go down the drain. You notice I haven't done a lot of drains today. It's because they're focusing on drains in their new sampling program.
The dairy embarked on this program with UConn because they believe in providing truly high-quality products that are distributed across Western Connecticut. The technical assistance they receive ensures that they exceed that standard.